seems to be the biggest buildup is, well, everyone. So today's video, we got a little bit of Cub Cadet action coming at you. So actually, I just already started getting it on the lift and I figured I might as well make a quick video of it. So this is a ZT2 that I picked up earlier this year, and I'm actually getting ready to switch the blades over on it. So I bought another set of same thing, Cub Cadet blades for it, the high lift ones. So I'm gonna replace those. I've noticed they're getting a little tired. Earlier in the year, been mowing a lawn that's newly established. So needless to say, we had a couple instances where nicked some rocks, and it was pretty dusty and bare earlier in the season. So I think all that dust really did a number on the blades too. So what I'm gonna do is I'm actually gonna take the three blades on here out, and while I'm doing that, I'll bring you guys down. Just take a look at the deck underneath there. Once I get the blades off, I'm actually gonna do a nice cleaning, scrape off some of the grass underneath the deck, take a look. I don't have the fitting on there for the deck washout. So like I said, every third or fourth mowing, depending on how wet the grass is, I'll get underneath there and clean it out, scrape it out. I don't wanna introduce any more water or moisture than I have to underneath there. So let's take a look. All right, here we go. It actually doesn't look too terribly bad down here, but let's zip these blades off. All right, well, I already ran into a hiccup. So the blades I got, it was my fault. The blades I got aren't the exact same. They're for a 50-inch deck, but not the same 50-inch deck that I'm running. So these are the blades off the ZT2. The ones I got have like that star, looks like actually like a Torx type pattern. So I'll bring those blades back and I'll order a spare set to replace them. But since I have these off, I'm just gonna sharpen them. So I'll start doing that, and then I'll show you the underneath the deck, clean that out, and we'll see how much gunk comes out of it. Alright, so here's a finished product. This is not something I would recommend doing. It seems like there's definitely a coat on here. As far as the balancing goes, I only took a little bit off. I'm not too concerned with the balance of them. Like maybe a little foolish, but just common sense tells me that all this grass buildup is actually gonna affect the balance more than, essentially polishing up the blade ends. But again, it's not something I'd recommend doing. I'll let you know how it works out, what it looks like once I get to mow the lawn in a couple days. But let's get underneath the deck and get that cleaned out.
All right, so and actually it doesn't look too bad. There's just some good chunks build up in behind the, up here by the blade. You can see that coming out. Okay, so I get this a couple times every other couple weeks. But it seems to be the biggest buildup is right around here.
I need that.
No, leave that light there, buddy.
Yeah.
Yeah, it stinks, huh? We better hurry up and get this cleaned up before Mama gets home.
I heard you.
All right, so this side pretty much looks the same as the other one. The only one thing you want to really pay attention to is getting right here where the discharge is. You got a lot of gunk here. And right here. Actually not looking too bad. It's a lot better than I thought it was gonna be. So I'll finish touching this up and then we'll throw the blades back on. Alright, so I don't know if it makes much of a difference, but I did label the blades. I don't think it makes a difference, but just me being kind of weird. So there is only one way these blades can go. And obviously putting this on the wrong way, I'm not sure how good the camera is going to pick it up, but it doesn't fit right in the keyway. So see, when you have it the right way, it drops right in. The other thing you want to make sure is you have the washer, you have this all the way up, and then the washer on there as well before the nut. So we'll get this started and then worry about making sure it falls in the keyway. You see, and there it is. You know it's there, it'll react with the other one. So I'm gonna torque these by hand, but I have it on the lightest setting in here just to get it zipped up. Goes the other light. This one might be a little easier to see. So here's the, I'll do the wrong way first. See, it doesn't fit in there. The right way, nice and snug. All right, that's a wrap. I'm gonna torque these by hand and then we'll get this down off the lift. Just make sure I touch on this. The nuts for the blades have to be torqued down. So like I said, when I was in the video, in the clip, I was zipping them up on the lightest setting with the impact gun. But yeah, once everything was there, you have to torque them down. I think the specs say 70 to 90, so what I did is I torque them down to 90. There's a little tool. I don't actually have the tool, but there's a little tool. I'll show, I'll put a picture right up here so you can see it, that you can actually clamp on and hold the blades in place, or you can do like I did and get creative and kind of wedge them. I wouldn't recommend that either, so it's kind of another example of do as I say, not as I do, but we'll fire this up, get this pulled out, and you can see all the crap that came out from underneath the deck. All right, well, I better hurry up and get this mess cleaned up. This actually isn't too bad for, I think, like I said, it's probably been 2 or 3 weeks since I cleaned the deck out last, and I mow probably a couple acres a week. So yeah, can't complain. I'm not sure if you could tell from the video when I fired it up and engaged the blades, but no, it's nice and smooth, no weird vibrations. With that being said, to be safe, I probably would recommend just purchasing new blades. They're not that bad. And actually looking at the blades when I took them off, compared to the blades that I bought that don't fit, they actually look in pretty good shape. There was, I thought they were gonna look worse. Like I mentioned earlier on, I whacked a few, couple small rocks, and it was really, really dusty, and you know, one of the lawns earlier this season, as it was gonna establish. So, but the blades were actually in pretty decent shape. So I'm still gonna purchase a spare set, but while I had them off, I might as well put a, you know, polish them up a little bit, put a nice edge on it. But again, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel, and we'll catch you next time.